Mediterranean diet and cognitive impairment. Loss of cognition, or the process of acquiring new knowledge and understanding your environment through thought, experience and your senses, can be an extraordinary blow to family members. Cognitive processes are both conscious and not conscious. The definition of cognitive processes includes the ability to reason, learn, perceive, intelligence and several other capabilities expected of the human mind. Unfortunately, as people age, we expect their cognitive functioning to decline. In fact, up until a couple of decades ago, Alzheimer-type symptoms of dementia were almost expected in elderly people. It was expected that people lost their ability to reason, learn and interact appropriately with their environment. But in the past several decades, science has learned that the decline of mental abilities is not something that should be expected. Rather, it more likely a function of changing dietary habits from an increase in processed foods, and an increase in the toxic load on our bodies from an increasing number of insecticides and pesticides in our foods. However, there is hope. Multiple research studies have shown that eating a Mediterranean diet will contribute to the 1. Prevention of a series of different brain diseases. 2. Associated with a slower cognitive decline and lower risk of Alzheimer's disease and appear to protect against cognitive decline with age. 3. Another study compared the high healthy fat Mediterranean diet against the popular low-fat diet common in standard Western medicine. Researchers assessed over 500 participants and adjusted for age, education, sex, smoking, physical activity, BMI, hypertension, diabetes, hypertension, and a number of other variables. They found that using a diet high in extra virgin olive oil or nuts would help to improve cognitive function as compared to the use of a low-fat diet. 4. As part of the Nurses' Health Study, researchers evaluated the health and dietary habits of over 10,000 women in their late 50s and early 60s and then 15 years later. They found that those who had better dietary habits in midlife, eating a Mediterranean-type diet, had more healthy aging. They defined health aging as having achieved the age of 70 with no major chronic disease and no major impairment in cognition, mental health or physical function. 5. Maintaining your cognitive function can increase the potential that you'll remain at home during your retirement years, that you'll find enjoyment in your life and that you'll be able to appreciate and enjoy your friends and family.